All right, the world's greatest sit-up, or we call it a WG sit-up. So here we're gonna start from the hollow position. So similar to a V-up, but we're just gonna bend the knees and pull them in as we sit our body up. So we can still aim for the tongue of your shoe as we go through that movement. But like I said, the biggest difference is going to be instead of keeping your legs straight, we're gonna bend from the knees and pull them in as we lift our body off the ground.